requires a key. This account book isn't too healthy.
Mind your business, Mr. McCraith.
Who's that?
Yes.
Anyone home? I'm Red McCraith, the Banisher. Show yourself.
I think we're alone.
Bathsheba Ingersoll said Nathaniel Sather wanted to go back to Boston. But really, he wanted to get back to his friend Thomas. We found all we could. Might be time to go after our thief.
Nathaniel stole a cart. Maybe you could follow his tracks.
Not a bad idea, Mrs. Ingersoll.
McCray! Over here!
Do you think perhaps the late Mr. Ingersoll may haunt his old store?
To punish Nathaniel, who broke his promise? Perhaps. I doubt it. The tracks continue this way.
Nathaniel must have had motivation to flee in snow like this.
Or desperation. Tracks veer to the right.
Down, boy!
Think you could take on a ghost? Watch out! Spectre possession!
Have some of that!
I take the heart, you take the missing cart. Abandoned. The wheel is stuck.
You know I'll not wish to bother you, mistress. But when do you think you'll pay me my wages?
I'll pay you when I can, Nathaniel. You know this.
You've been saying that for months now. And I'm struggling to believe it. 'Tis in the contract that I be paid. Pay me by tomorrow. Or I must act.
You must act? Do you hear yourself? Go clean the back room and hush with your nonsense.
Oh, that's it. That's blooming well it. I'll take what is mine. I'll take it.
I'm guessing this is Bathsheba's cash box. Nathaniel robbed the widow.
He was desperate. She'd left him no choice. Just how I like it.
Novices really have no idea how many miles a banisher runs to solve a case.
I once met Nero Fox, the infamous banisher who solved all his cases from the comfort of his armchair.
I should have become his apprentice.
Thing is, his apprentice was the one that went into the field for him.
A trail of blood. I don't like that. This would be nicely if I wanted to put my legs on. I think Nathaniel was injured.
Looks that way. What with the blood and torn clothing and all.
I feel something close.
There's blood here.
Tracks lead into this cave. Must have been really desperate.
Reunius fat aster himi.
Go away! Leave me alone! Ah! Shoo! No! Give me back! Ah.
Eaten alive. Hope it was quick.
The wolf took a purse. Bathsheba Ingersoll's, perhaps.
I think I used to count my wolf kills on one hand. One less to worry about.
Search the den. Poor Nathaniel shall never again see Boston.
But Bathsheba Ingersoll may get her money back.
Spectre nearby. Big one. I'll summon it now.
Turn out and turn up!
I have another insight.
Lantern, rifle, now!
Possession incoming.
Think you could take on a ghost? Moving. Lantern, rifle, now!
Nathaniel. Poor lad.
Follow my voice.
Standing by. Here's the belt. The purse is with it.
Keys. Widow Ingersoll's, I don't doubt.
I've seen this symbol in the mines below Fort Jericho.
Why would she have keys to the mines?
Mines. You want to take a look, don't you?
Excuse me.
Nathaniel Sather, I presume. The salesman at Ingersoll's stall.
Indeed. Well, former salesman, obviously. Killed on his job.
Yes. We found your body. I'm Antea Duarte, and here is Red Mac.
Banishers? I am defenseless, unarmored, vulnerable.
We found your with the money, there were keys.
Bathsheba's. She guarded the keys closely.
Do you know where she was going?
Not far. She was never
Not far from the fort. Somewhere locked.
If I had something to hide, not far from the fort. Keepsakes of her husband, she's...
A lie. Before we came to...
You need a...
Indeed I do. I wish you to pass...
Pay your debts, Bathsheba Ingersoll.
She owes me my wages. Her husband left money, and she has not-
That's why you stole the cash box. I've got some bad-
No, but Thomas can. She can send it to Boston. She knows about him.
I'll ask you some questions. A good boss, is she?
Once she was as good as her husband.
What happened?
Old man Ingersoll was the kindest of men, and he taught me all he knew. And more than that, became the Bathsheba began to live for her shop alone.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm Boston born and raised. Thought I'd die. The music. The colour and the...
Do you have family?
I have Thomas. Bathsheba knows about him.
We're not here to judge you, Mr. Sather.
I'm in a bind now. I can get the money. Bathsheba Ingersoll must...
We'll take...
I don't know what this key opens. I do... And if you find out why...
Is Sather right? Did the Widow Ingersoll lie to us?
One of them isn't telling the truth. We should explore the mines beneath the fort anyway, just in case. According to the map, the treasure should be near. If the map is correct, the treasure must be hidden nearby.
I'm sure the treasure is nearby.
Red, I can't manifest anymore. Wards, you're on your own. I can't, Rory. Ward, think you can fend for yourself? Swarming specters. Force them to appear with the right words of power.
Gavamark Arsenalis.
I can help.
Die, you bastard!
Take on a ghost.
Hey, tough nut, are you?
Bastard! Reinforcements!
Standing by. Go then.
Back down to hell.
You aim for the heart. I'll destroy the roots.
Is that some kind of cenotaph?
I think so. A memorial to hunters lost. All hunters lost.
Have a bit of this. Oh, let me know.
too? Great. Come see this.
You aim for the heart. I'll destroy the roots.
mention how good we are together?
Yeah. It's always good to hear.
What have you done with her, Islander?
boss, would you?
Spectre heading for that corpse. Watch out! Spectre possession!
I take the heart, you take the roots. Just how I like it.
That's locked. There must be a key.
Thank you.
Move it. Watch out.
I do not like this place one bit. Here we are. Now, let's find the symbol.
Nathaniel was right about the keys. Now why would Bathsheba come here?
Sugar, oil, and spoons. All stolen from Ingersoll's store.
According to the widow.
One thief stole the money and the keys and the merchandise and hid the stuff here. And that thief was the widow Ingersoll herself.
Why would she steal her own merchandise?
She wanted Nathaniel to stay to save the store.
Watch your step.
Beat it!
Move it!
Feel an echo ring. Like a hum.
You've been good to me, Mr. Ingersoll, and I'll not forget it. I'll do as you ask. I'll help your good lady wife to run the store. I'll not let you down. I swear on it.
Mr. Ingersoll, the late husband of our dear widow.
Nathaniel seemed loyal to the Ingersolls. I wonder why he broke his promise.
We should ask the widow. Ledger for Ingersoll's store. Same dates, but with much higher figures.
Two different ledgers. One of which was locked inside a chest. Widow Ingersoll didn't want Nathaniel to see the accounts. She was lying to him about the finances.
Why would Bathsheba lie about her finances?
To keep the store, to keep Nathaniel. They're all she has. She doesn't want to be alone.
Thank you.
So, Banishers, what did you find?
Mr. Sather. Amongst other things hidden in the mines...
I signed that on the day Old Man Ingersoll died. Tears, on my oath, I bound myself to the store. But the bonds chafed.
We also found an account book, a double of the one...
Bathsheba has money.
Maybe it's time to go back to the store and confront what...
Thank you.
Not right under his nose, Red. Come on.
We must talk.
Sounds ominous.
Shall we trick?
I rather think we should.
I've bad news for you.
Oh, no. Did he,
Yes. The keys which opened first a door in the mines that I found your real ledger and your so-called stolen goods. You lied to-
The box is mine, and so are its contents. What did you do with it? I want them back-
We have what we need. Perhaps it's time-
Mrs. Ingersoll, I have someone-
Lord, have mercy!
Don't worry, Mrs. Ingersoll, all's well. I'll confirm it.
You! He who left-
The money is my-
The money is Mr. Ingersoll's! You wanted it for your precious-
My Thomas is alive, and all- You keep me here to keep the store. You keep-
I cannot. I lied about the books. I stole the stock and-
I know. But do you
I think it's time to-
Nathaniel Sather, the Ingersoll store was their labor of love, and you sacrificed much to keep it going. Now, you haunt its owner.
I did nothing wrong. She withheld my wages. She lied about the store's finances.
That's history now. Where you are, you can't use the money. You can't go back to Boston, Nathaniel.
No, I can. I can move fast and far now. No limits. I can go to Thomas.
To what end? So you can haunt him?
Your heart may be bound to Thomas, but your ghost is bound to the store by your written promise to Old Man Ingersoll. You won't leave. You can't. Slowly you will decay. And slowly you will forget who you were. You'll forget who Thomas was.
But that's unfair.
Life is unfair, Nathaniel. Death, too. If you can't claim fairness, at least claim peace. Go now, free of your obligations.
Forgive me, Thomas, for I failed you. Please, remember me as I remembered you.
Go in peace.
Thank you.
Honestly, Nathaniel, what an awful thing to have to see. What will I do now? And how will I do it?
Tis good.
Red, the banish. Till they.
McCree! Over here!
Are you alright?
Can't sleep. Bad dreams. Screaming.
Reminds me of another soldier I knew some years ago.
We have a ritual that'll put those men to sleep for good. Just name the place.
At the cemetery, there's an unmarked grave.
Perfect. If I find you... Peaceful.
So which made-up ritual do you want to do this time?
Yeah, let's keep it simple. Candles and that.
You know what would really help, Andrew? Advice from another old soldier.
Stop reading my mind. It's unsettling.
What do we do?
I'll prepare the ritual. Right, that's done. Now we wait. What do you want to talk about?
I envy you, Scotsman. You've seen war, yet you walk light enough upon the earth, as if you bear no scars.
I've scars enough. And well healed they are too, well, most of them. It's the open wounds you've to watch for. Talk telling the tale shifts the pain from the inside.
I'm not a man of many words, as you may have noticed. Due to a defeat. But I said I'd try.
I'm glad to hear it. It won't be easy, but you have a family, a wife.
Maybe you're right. Maybe.
Good for you. Right. The ritual's done. You should sleep better now. Consider yourself relieved, as the saying goes. Right. I'll be going. Take some time to collect yourself. And Andrew, sleep well.
Mind how you go, McCreath. I've lost enough brothers in arms. I'd hate to lose another.